to play a C7 in third inversion, meaning the seventh and the bass, place your forefinger on the sixth fret of the bottom string, then with the meat of your finger, mute the fifth string, and then with your forefinger, bar the second, third, and fourth strings at the fifth fret. Now play only the bottom five strings, and your chord should sound like this.